Hi everybody, it's Jay Richardson on October the 12th, a beautiful sunny day in Muskoka, and I hope everybody is enjoying today. I thought I'd take a minute and just talk quickly about third quarter results for the recreational market in Muskoka and Lake of Bays. So we find that the total number of units sold is down 31%, but the average sale price increased almost 29%, bringing that average sale price to $1,051,000, and the average days on market to 59 days. The average sale price is a little bit, we can be misconstrued at times, so we tend to use a mean price, which is a middle price. Half of the properties sold would sell under that, and half would sell above that. And of the 290 sales that took place in the third quarter in Muskoka overall, the mean price, selling price, was $575,000. Specifically at Lake of Bays Lake, and focus on that, we see that the number of units sold decreased. There were 23 units sold in third quarter of 2017 versus 36 in 2016. The average sale price increased to $1,322,000. That was an increase of almost 12%. The average is skewed because we did see in the third quarter, we saw three high-end, very high-end sales in Lake of Bays, and that skewed the average up. So coming back to look at the mean price, which is perhaps the best indicator of values on a lake, the mean price on Lake of Bays third quarter is $800,000. So overall, the snapshot is the same. We have a seller's market, fewer units sold, but pricing is up. So it was a great third quarter, and we are looking forward to an even better fourth quarter.